Another tragic accident happened in the Dallas-Fort Worth area. A pilot is dead after crashing a plane into a business parking lot near Spinks Airport where it was supposed to land. Now, a sister station of ours tells us the plane looked like an experimental aircraft. It was reported that the roof of the building was damaged. The pilot was pronounced dead at the scene, and a bystander who tried helping the pilot was treated for minor injuries.